This waterfall is the tallest in Florida at 73 feet, and it empties into a sinkhole and goes underground. They're not really sure exactly where, but into the Florida aquifer. Pretty interesting. Let me see if I can get a drone shot.